India is a really diverse country, and if you ask anyone what their favorite biryani is, you get all kinds of answers. I mean, the Kashmiris, they love theirs. There's the Lucknowi, there's the Hyderabadi, and take this for example. So this is really good dum biryani at a really nice highway dhaba, and it really tastes good. I'm sure a lot of people will like it. But I'm from Kerala, and I have my own favorite version of biryani. I'm going to show you where that is. So for this drive, we've got the new Hyundai Verna manual diesel. And I've driven this car before, and I'm quite fond of it, so I'm really looking forward to this drive. So the basic plan is to head out of Mangalore on National Highway 66 and go through North Kerala via Kasaragod, Kannur, and on to Kozhikode for this biryani. I really like this engine. It's the most powerful one in its class, and it's got torque all the time, so whatever traffic, whatever, you can stick it in high gear and just power through everything. So there's bar on tap everywhere. I mean, anytime you want to overtake, it's always got its reserves ready for you. Just as Hyundai is the largest exporter of cars in India, Mopla Cuisine 2 is a direct result of exports, as the town it was conceived in had a huge history of being a trading post. I'm finding the suspension to be really comfortable, which is especially a boon because most of these roads, including this national highway, has been ravaged by this monsoon. So really important thing for me on a long drive is the infotainment system. And this car's got a really nice one. I can just plug in my iPod via the USB or Bluetooth. And it's got a great feature called Live that makes it sound like you're sitting in the concert, especially when you're listening to acoustic music. I really like that. The thing about driving in Kerala is you'll always get traffic. I mean, the average speeds here are rubbish. So after all that traffic, we finally got to Zen's, and it's a restaurant that's been awarded for the Mopla cuisine itself. We're in luck today because the proprietor is here, and she's going to tell us what makes her biryani special.
Hello, auntie.
Awesome. Oh my god. This looks insane. I tell you, the flavors are mind-blowing. Like, the chicken's really well cooked, so it's really, really succulent. And man, hang on, I can't think. So my first memory of eating biryani, funnily enough, is with a Hyundai. We had a first generation Santro, and my dad loved that car. I mean, it was like part of the family. So what happened was, for my grandmom's birthday, the whole family got together and we took this car and went there. So they were worried about me overeating so much, and they promised to take some biryani home for me. And we put it in the car and took it home, and that car smelt of biryani for the rest of the week. It was a brilliantly funny moment.
And I still remember that.
I really don't feel like driving in traffic after that heavy lunch. And I know that Kerala's got some great beaches. So I found one on Google Maps and I'm just going to go drive there and chill for a bit. With a full belly and this awesome scenery to look at, I'm now really happy that we did this trip. I'm totally satisfied.